My name's Sophia Asnica. I was Vice College Captain of St Rita's College when I graduated with the class of 2016. I'm currently a third year student studying journalism, philosophy and professional writing. I've worked as a published journalist for the Catholic Leader, a copywriter for a marketing company. I'm a UQ Dean Scholar of Academic Excellence. I've started my own online tutoring company. What I took from St Rita's that I found to be the most important factor was the community, without a doubt. I was around 10 or 11, I think, when I decided that I wanted to attend St Rita's College. Even at that age, I was well aware of the fantastic reputation that Rita's had for high achievement. I think the subjects offered by St Rita's are, you know, fantastic in both variety and the quality of education that you're receiving. Teaching staff at St Rita's College are among the best of the best. They are incredibly knowledgeable, supportive, and genuinely invested. Before I came to St Rita's, I was quite introverted, a little bit insecure, and then attending St Rita's College has allowed me to essentially realise who I am and grow into the woman that I was born to be. I was a debater, I did football, I did touch football, cross country. I think they've all kind of culminated to make me the person that I am today, and I'm grateful for that. The house groups were fantastic. I got to engage with people of all year levels. I never felt like I was confined to just my grade or just my group of friends. I think that interaction with people is what led me into journalism as well. You know, getting to interact with the public, understand where they've come from. I think St Rita's has also given me the confidence and empathy to approach any situation and overcome any hurdle. A St Rita's girl, by the time she graduates, is ready for the world. She knows what's out there, she knows her opportunities, and she's ready and willing to take them on.